Oh, look at you, little badass, floating around. Did I literally miss? Fertilize? I know I fertilized that field. Plant this field. What do I need to plant on it? I am not planting canola. I'll do barley. Oh, man, what I was doing the short way is at the end of that field there, it's hard for tractors like the one I'm in now and the one doing the planting to actually turn. So I do a couple rows left to right, and that way it gives it its turning room. I think there's a couple, there might be another one or two more fields that I have to do that on. Yeah, this is in one of, kind of an oddball field too, right here. Because since this is such a long setup, it's kind of a pain in the ass. So I gotta kind of watch it when I do it. Yeah, kind of like what happened, what Fowl did to you earlier. He made boundaries. That just pops up after so many lines. It's part of the bot program. I need to get my name off of it and actually put a bot name on there. That's the bot. I think I gotta pretty much make a second account. It's just for the bot itself. But I need to talk to Chetty or somebody like him to find out. Because I don't know if they're using the ultimate bot program like I am, or if they're using DeepBot, is what it's called. Yeah, that'll be more grass than I need. Silage. Well, that's at 93%, but you see how big the pile is. That will be, that's almost 400,000 liters. Give or take a few thousand. Yeah, it would. Okay, wheat. There's barley. Canola. Oh no. Canola. No, this is the one. I'm on the one right now. I ain't quite got the tower set up so I can stream, because I mean there's just not enough video capture on a laptop unless it's set that way. I'll have to go see what's in 26. Make sure they need to plant anything. Now we'll need to be planting this field here. These two fields, I believe, left to plant. Two giant ones. Plug your modem back in yet? It's like, just leave it plugged in and everything. If it's like that tomorrow, I'd give them a call. Throw the bitch fest at them. Tell them how it is. Ask them to look into the modem and to double check everything and make sure it's running like it's supposed to. The only drawback to using this setup as a for fertilizer, as soon as you lay down the plow, it starts, you know, going. It goes pretty fast, actually. I don't know how that is. When I was up in Maine, I literally had to sit in my dad's house at one spot to even get any type of connection. I wish my phone actually had a hotspot. I would have been able to talk to my wife a little bit more instead of here and there. No, I keep stopping him and resetting the... Because of the turn, he'll miss a little bit. Well, yeah, when you spend all day barking like they do, you gonna give them a treat? They'll wake up for a treat. All dogs wake up for treats. I think I need to speed this tractor up a little bit. A little faster. I'll do that in a sec. Something. I forgot what I was gonna do. Oh, yeah, I know what I was gonna do. Raise my speed up. Yeah. Now I should set it up. I told you them puppies. Look at she's the first one up. She knew there were some treats over there. Streets. dog don't care. She barks all the time. We're about a third of the field done in one tank. That is... No, you're not leaving a window open. Nope. That's why I overlap. Thank you. Thing won't line up. On this field. That's no problem. Thank you. Foggy. Right, I'm gonna get ready to rain. Game here. Damn it. field's almost done. I think the rain washed my tractor off. It's washing my vehicles. Oh my god. Oh. Awesome. Probably not. There might be one, but I'm not sure. This tractor was dirty as hell, and I looked at it. Let's see how clean this one is. Yeah, I'll have to. Oh, the trailer one looks so good. I want the, which one is it? I want that Holland, the new Holland one. Can't hear me. Oh, when the tractor's going? Hold on. I don't know if I can actually fix that. That might help a little better. I'm not sure. My tractors are getting clean. Everything's getting clean. Oh, hell, screw this. I'm just gonna go this way. Yeah, there's a couple things that look pretty good on that DLC. Put the other one in there too. Yeah, it's fucking storming like a motherfucker right now in this game. A little hurricane's coming on. Going mud in. some donuts. No. Alright, that stuff's left out for a reason. I mean, that's just where it sits for those fields in that area. It's all organized. Damn, there's a twister in California. About like a mile worth of destruction. Damn. Looks like an F2. Why the hell am I trying to hit trees? See, it's all nice and neat in a line. It's even getting cleaned. Get on top of it. I got everything done, so fucking crane needs to go bye bye. Thank you.
CNBC senior national correspondent. Jim Otto is there. Jim, good morning. What's the latest?
Good morning, Rena. The president had several meetings yesterday important about terrorism. First, he said...
Okay, list of prices. And take a couple truckloads over there. No, you don't have to. The only time you're trying to let the grass dry like that is when you're going to bale it. Otherwise, it needs to be wrapped up if you bale it while it's wet, so it can actually ferment and dry out. Oops, wrong side. Way down south. Shortcut. That's where the train's at. By train. It delivers stuff for you, and once it's delivered, you get a payment like I just did. So occasionally you want to go over and check on it, you know, when you're able to get back on your game, I'd go check. Jackknifed the shit out of my trailer again. Yeah, you just go down there every so often and jump right on it. I think I'm gonna deliver this and then try to get this rain fast forward, and I'm gonna get my butt to bed. Yeah, it did, and it does that once in a while. I think there's like a small glitch with the semis. I mean, there was a few times I was just taking off from the combines, and it just whipped me. Didn't hit anything, it just jackknifed for no reason. Back again, that's full again already. Huh. 110,000 from that. And do one more trailer. For now, and I'll finish emptying out the rest tomorrow. And there it did again. Going a little too fast. Jesus. Yeah, I'm getting tired. I'm jacking up my trailers like that. Hmm. It's back again. There's gotta be one of those coins around down here. Oh, there it is. Gold coin. Another one. Yeah. Bye bye. Go again. Yeah, I am too. I'm getting my butt to bed. So, yeah, I'll talk to you later.